Streetlights along the Mbarara-Kabale Chisoro Highway through the Kabale municipality was supplied by the Kiboko Group of Companies and installed by Reynolds Construction Company, RCC, in February 2016, under the contract from Uganda National Roads Authority.
When they were on, we actually would see some vendors doing their businesses along the street beyond 7. And it is now unheard of because you cannot just put your merchandise along the streets in darkness.
The contractor was given a guarantee period of 2 years to ensure that the lights effectively work. Currently, there are no street lights functioning despite shifting them from solar power to national grid.
The responsible authorities should really help us. It is well for our safety, as when you're moving in town beyond 8, it is when there is light, you're sure you can reach where you're going.
According to the residents, it is unfortunate that the municipal council authorities have been silent about such a blackout.
For the case of security, we are not okay. So many people have been attacked, their properties taken, beaten, maimed and all that.
When you move past 8 or 7, then there is really a lot of darkness. And you know, with darkness, the criminals must use that advantage.
Some border riders in Kabale municipality said that it is becoming very difficult for them to recognize clients, especially at night, and criminals have taken advantage of the darkness to rob them.
So au nayabora mu manyara koze so mugisha go kujati wa mureba atembe piki yicara gukora chikoro tarabotara mu mano kumana ra mu manyi.
Tugabira tuyambe bita konga kuba bishazira abashuma baba binshi.
The Chigezi Regional Police spokesperson Eli Mate says street security cameras that were installed have also not been effective since the streetlights do not work.
Like our CCTVs, once there is no lights, they don't operate. So we are totally affected because once you have dark spots, the criminals use those areas to do harm.
Kabale Municipality Deputy Town Clerk Eric Sunday blames UNRA for shifting the street lights from solar power to the national grid and failure to pay the electricity bills.
Thieves move around, people with machetes, they move and get that chance to harm our people. And even the cameras cannot work effectively because cameras work when there is enough light.
In a phone interview, the UNRA Kabale station manager, Felix Tumukunde, said that they replaced solar-powered streetlights with umeme electricity because the solar panels failed to work due to poor access to sunlight. He also confirmed that the government has not released funds to pay umeme for the lights to be back on.
They removed the solar panels, they stole them, they're in the yard there. But the way you report negative, which is uncalled for.
It was not working. The reason is, we don't say that solar don't work, no. The location is in a valley.
Kabale municipality was in May 2019 included among the 6 municipalities that were to be elevated to city status by 2030. The other municipalities include Nakasongola, Moroto, Masaka, Soroti and Wakiso. Government, however, suspended the creation of some of these cities, citing lack of funding to facilitate their formation. Report by Job Namanya in Kabale.